Good morning, Rodrigo.
Good morning, Donet.
How important were for you as a coach your experiences abroad?
Which is your favorite player of all times?
How do you prepare your training session?
Which things you think you improved the most?
To have a chance to try something more, something else with football.
I maybe improve my confidence and my defending or something.
Development, of course.
The international events for sure can help them to develop that, because they will compete against other teams, they will compete against other realities, they will compete against other mentalities.
So, do you like Man United and Lionel Messi?
Yes.
How does it work for Ronaldo?
He's number two.
They need to celebrate more the victories that they have. They need to be more happy because they were better than the opponent. First of all, it starts with a dream. Mm-hmm. Let's dream with this.
How often? I didn't have dinner because I was playing football. I think that should be the question.
I will cry like a baby,
yeah.
And I will not watch football for 1 year.
In which position you would never?
Keeper.
Why?
Because I'm short.
Yes, it's true. Completely true. Bacalhau brás. They will not understand.
No, I'm not. I don't know.
What does the word e-morn mean?
Morning?
E-morn.
Tomorrow?
Yes, tomorrow. Almost.
Oh, I was counting in Spanish.
Yeah.
Uno, dos. Oh, okay.
What does the word L mean?
This is girls? No?
Hello?
Heller?
Heller.
Child.
Nein. Ike child. I'm just putting here the ones I know.
Heller? Heller?
Heller? I can say
this
to you.
Is not girls? No?
No.
Boys?
No.
I don't know.
Boys. Heller? No. It's or.
Such as?
Space. The delay position. Maybe progression.
It's your first time with an F?
Yeah, but maybe I'll come here maybe I'll come here back again. It's it's fun being here, and it's just a nice place with nice people.
Would you prefer to win an Euro Cup for Portugal as a player? So imagine the Euro 2016, you were there. Or to win the World Cup as a coach for Norway?